Hey cruisers, welcome back to Gearathon. We are here today with a wild and crazy printed item from our Amazon store. This is another Amazon Prime, $25, makes a great gift kind of item, and this is the Evermoda Chevron Zig Zag hanging garment bag. And here it is, my friends, blowing out the camera with this loud baby. So I told my husband, I'm like, I really want to get a garment bag. I need a garment bag. I want a light garment bag to put all of my clothes in and throw on top of all my folded clothes on my suitcase. So I sent him all these links. It was like this black boring garment bag and a nice gray boring garment bag. He sends me back a link to this little guy in like 15 different crazy colors. Well, maybe five. It had like pink chevron, lime green chevron, and I'm like, okay, fine, we can go have a little fun with it. He's like, yeah, let's have some fun with it. So we did. So anyway, this item came out of need. I have been putting all of my clothes in my suitcase in plastic dry cleaning bags and laying them across my folded clothes so that they don't wrinkle. But I thought it might be nice to try a really lightweight garment bag. And this one is pretty lightweight. So I'm gonna go ahead and open it up and show you the inside of it. Mr. Chris Tips TV, let me know if you can see this okay. So the zipper starts right down here. I'm gonna go ahead and zip it this way and then hold it up for you once it is done. Okay, and then it opens up like this. I know you can't see the entire item, but you kind of get the general idea. It does have a few zippered pockets right here that you could actually put a small pair of shoes in if you wanted to, or some accessories. I think these would be really good for like a necktie, or maybe my husband's belt, or maybe a few pairs of socks. I don't think I'd put shoes in it because to me, it seems like it would make it too bulky and it would like wrinkle your clothes. So when you unzip this little area here, you can see that they have the hanger. So you could technically put this right into the closet on your cruise ship with everything still in it, which I think is really cool. Let me open it up just a little bit more so you can see the inside. Sorry for all of the rustling. So yeah, basically you just pop all of your stuff in here. Trying to see if there's anything notable to show you at the bottom. And you could just leave the hangers kind of sticking out the top right here if you wanted to. And that's pretty much it. There's not a whole lot of features that we need to discuss with this. It's just one of those things that if you need it and you want to spend under $25 and you want some fun colors, this is probably a fun product for you. Of course, once we have cruise tested it, we will let you know how we like it. Again, this one is $25, comes in other colors, and we're going to go ahead and link to it in the description below. Let us know in the comments if you have a favorite garment bag that you use for cruising. I'm finding that these garment bags are kind of a dying thing. There aren't as many of them around as there used to be. So I'd love to hear from you which ones that you like. Thank you all so much for following along with Gearathon. We have had so much fun bringing all of these new products to you. And until tomorrow, get in gear and get cruising. Bye-bye.